Maps are a great visual way to tell your business story and better understand your business. Custom maps allow users to build visualizations pertinent to your business that are not available by default in Domo. To create a custom map or chart, first go into Admin Settings, then Company Settings, and select Custom Charts. This is where all the custom maps and charts in your instance are stored. Next, click Add Chart and then choose Upload Chart. From here, you can select the file from your computer. Supported file types include SVG, KML, GeoJSON, TopoJSON, and ESRI. In most cases, you can obtain one of these file types for use in Domo by either downloading it from the internet or building it yourself. If you want to install a map for a country not available in Domo, you can download it from a number of websites, some of which are linked in the description box below. If you want to build an SVG chart yourself, you can do so using vector-based drawing applications such as Adobe Illustrator or Inkscape. Once your file is uploaded, it will show up in the Custom Chart section of the Chart Picker in Analyzer. You can also upload your file by scrolling to the bottom of the Chart Picker menu and clicking on the plus icon. You can also add other types of custom charts, not just geographical maps, such as the amount of seats by section in a sports stadium. Other examples include a map of a shopping mall to show traffic patterns and hotspots, and a diagram of car parts along with their percentage costs. Note that these types of charts are very complex and will require an extensive knowledge of XML. With Domo's custom chart feature, your options for data visualizations are endless.